It's your boy Thando Comedy, and I'm back with another vlog. guys, today's vlog is gonna be very quick, short, simple, very straightforward. I'm gonna be eating inyama entloko. So stay tuned. I'm on my way to buy inyama entloko. I'm gonna review it. Yeah, let's go. I don't know what this hostel is called, but this is where they say like the best nyama entloko in Dombolo. So yeah, stay with me. Let's go buy this nyama entloko. Yeah guys, so I'm here by the place where I'm buying my entloko. Let me show you. That's where they're preparing the meat. Okay, we are inside. This is where I will buy. You can see there they're still preparing the meats. Yeah, that's how they prepare it. They're chopping the cow's head like that. And then, yeah, this is the mama that I will buy the meat from. So I've already placed the order. I'm waiting for it now. Thank you. Okay, I've got nyama entloko. It was all for 90 rand. Nyama entloko and Dombolo. Nyama entloko is 80 rand, Dombolo is 10 rand. I couldn't record too much inside because you can see here, this is a hostel. In the hostel, this is where most hitmen stay. So I don't want someone who's using a camera too much. Okay, guys, I'm back from there to buy nyama entloko. I've got some Dombolo here. Also bought some coke. Okay. And then here is the nyama entloko, and then we got some chilies here. Here we go. Guys, I've got to try nyama entloko. This meat tastes like it's so soft, and the way they spiced it. Inyama entloko, by the way, is the cow's head. That's what I will say. Okay, so guys, yo. This pele pele is hot as hell. Now we need to eat the Dombolo as well. Oh guys, it's the first time I'm eating today. I was so busy. Yo. And to get myself in my dog was the best decision. Inyama yenhloko, by the way, it's the head of a cow. So I'm eating the head of a cow. So that I can take all the smartness of a cow and put it in my cow or in my mind. So as I'm eating the cow's brain, now I'm gonna become more smarter, because this brain is gonna add in my brain is equal to two brain. So now I'll be functioning with my brain in the cow's brain. Dad, I'm joking, guys. But inyama yenhloko, guys, is the best. The only problem here, they didn't clean it properly. Like, I find bones here and there. If you are making this properly, you must make sure there are no bones hanging here and there, because we just want to eat. Okay, so in the Zulu tradition, inyama yenhloko is only eaten by the men, only adults, because they were just being smart. They know that in the cow, this is the best meat you can find. So they said this meat can only be eaten by adults. Only old male adults can eat inyama yenhloko. And then women can eat the breast of a cow. Children can eat, like, the whole cow. They can divide it, that this meat is eaten by these people, this meat is eaten by these people. But then inhloko, they chose it for themselves. But then not anymore. I can just go buy inyama yenhloko and eat it. We don't have to be attached first. Okay. Let me eat with peace before I'm going to eat. I'm going to end this video here. This nyama yenhloko is dope. Tell me what I should try next or what I should do next. Subscribe on my vlogs. Let's go. Let's put more thing for you.